It's Absolute Radio at Hard Rock Calling 2011. We are backstage with a band who've just come off stage. Well, twice for us, actually. Transfer, welcome to Absolute Radio.
Thank you.
Thank you.
So you performed, well, first of all, you played in the big tent, the Pepsi Max stage. The crowd went nuts.
Yeah, it was fun.
Was it good?
Yeah, yeah.
What's it like?
Well, our keyboard got fried right as we walked on stage, so it was a bit daunting
at
first.
We lost power to everything.
Pre-show stress, but it came together at the last minute, and we had fun. So.
And then you've just played an acoustic set sort of for us in the VIP area. Very stripped back, couple of instruments, very different to what you were doing in the, you know, in the Pepsi Max stage. What's that like?
Any band would be lying if they could tell you that they haven't played in front of people eating before.
Very loungy. Yeah.
And that wasn't it? There were chandeliers and people eating their burgers.
Yeah, swanky. Andy rocked the cajon.
I rocked the box with a hole in the back of it. Apparently that's what you do, you hit it.
It sounded great.
So look, when you tour, sometimes you're on the main stage, sometimes you're in the tent, all that kind of stuff, and sometimes you're playing more intimate kind of gigs with your fans. What do you prefer? What's your favorite to do?
I like the big shows.
Yeah.
Yeah.
The proper big rock and roll.
Yeah, yeah. It's kind of nice to get sweaty on the, you know, gritty club shows too. So, yeah. I don't know. I like it all.
You're playing some festivals over here in the UK as well for us. You're moving on from here and you're doing Hop Farm. Brandon's there. They've added Prince to the bill as well. Do you get a chance to see any of the music when you're at these kind of things?
We usually do stuff like this, so you know, I'd like to. I think Kaiser Chiefs are playing right now. I wouldn't mind going checking that out, but yeah, you'd like to check out what you can and see some of the bands.
All right, so if people are just discovering you in the UK and they're watching this and listening to this, if they come to a transfer gig, what can they expect?
What can they expect, Card?
Come on, Card.
I think we try and bring hopefully a kinetic energy with the audience. I think we try and keep our sets upbeat and get people into it, and it's fun for us to do that, so hopefully that's what they get.
Cool.
Or they get a fried keyboard, I don't know, we'll see.
We try.
Well, look, when you finish here, you're off back to the dressing room, your work is done for the day. What's on the transfer rider? Is it beers, or is it a bottle of Jack, or is it mineral water for you guys?
Pepsi Max.
Of course.
Pepsi Max!
Nice placement.
He was paid for that.
Nice.
Red Bull.
Yeah.
So look, the recent video to your single has already won an award. You're nominated for a bunch more. If someone wants to go YouTube it, what's the secret to its success? How comes you won this massive award for it?
Well, the video is actually going to come out with the album in September. It's for Take Your Medicine, and it's an animated video for a song called Take Your Medicine. And yeah, it's just, it's beautifully done. It's very artistic and kind of dark and weird. And it's been in development for quite some time, so now it's ready to be unveiled.
Very proud of it.
Nice. We're very proud of it, yeah.
And is it right you guys have just done live at Abbey Road?
We will do live at Abbey Road.
Have you seen the show yet? Have you seen tapes of it?
Absolutely.
This, if anyone hasn't seen this, it's an amazing show called Live at Abbey Road, and they take bands, and it's such an amazing experience. So have you guys been to the studios before?
We actually, we arrived from the States yesterday, and we had to go by there to pick up some of our equipment. And so that was the first time. It was just an in and out.
What's it like when you were, it's such a huge history to those studios when you walk in.
It's surreal. It's, I mean, I can't even explain how excited we are about it.
I think we're all looking forward to going there next week and so have the real tour and kind of get to see the place. So.
Brilliant. Okay. Well, Transfer, thanks for hanging out with us backstage at Hard Rock Calling 2011.
Yeah, thank you.
Thank you.